The Department of Public Works has filed a non-binding exploratory application for a $147,500 grant, the 2015 Watershed Assistance Grant to replace the culverts on High Street below the grist mill. If the pre-proposal is selected, a formal request to the Board of Selectmen will be made for a public hearing to submit for the application grant.